Very good afternoon, everyone. This is Dr. Sanket Charkha this side, and we are starting with or dealing with the legal aspect of business. And with respect to legal aspect of business, we have started with the first chapter, which focuses on the Indian Contract Act of 1872. In this chapter, we are going to study, or we have dealt with, the various concepts of Indian Contract Act of 1871 and 72, the various essential elements of a valid contract, performance of discharge of contract, breach of contract, contract of indemnity, guarantee, and contract of surety and co-surety. Going further, we have seen with what is the definition of contract with respect to Section 2H and the definition given by Salmond. Quick overview. Another thing we have seen, the various essential elements of a valid contract, wherein the following requirements are must or mandatory to be fulfilled. That is, minimum two parties, an agreement, competency of parties, legal relationship, free consent, lawful object, lawful consideration, not specifically declared void, legal formalities, and certainty and possibility of performance. I'll just check if the presentation can be shown to you. Is it visible for you?
Yes.
Okay. Not specifically declared void, legal formalities, and certainty and possibility of performance.
Sir, honestly, it's visible, but I'm not able to see it clearly because of the internet problem.
Okay. It will load it later on. So, with the proper connectivity or bandwidth, the presentation will be loaded for you.
Okay, sir.
Further, we have seen with respect to classification of contracts, that is, contract on the basis of mode or formation, on the basis of performance, on the basis of forms and validity or enforceability. Mode or formation expressed in